Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Star Wars The Old Republic with me, Phantom Null. We're here with Caitlin, our bounty hunter. We're in the middle of the Rise of the Hutt Cartel expansion. I took us back to the base so we can continue the storyline from where we left off with the Vesta guy.
My team say they're outgunned. Tell the Hutts to get us aerial support or the regulators walk.
The Hutts took our planet from us. Now we take it back.
Hakamalamaku, aperge kikama.
Sir, we're guessing a few hours before the fighting settles. That's our window to break into Stronghold 1 and steal the Isotope 5.
How are the rebels faring against the mercenaries and the Hutt Armada?
They fight bravely. They will not win this day. But give them time.
Can you get me the Stronghold 1 data? Right. The vault facility is built into a volcanic mesa, with a single entrance above the magma. It's also got sensors, alarms, enough to catch any thief who gets inside.
You said the place was built by the Mekeb government. That's an impressive amount of security. Even for a government vault.
Mekeb was built on mineral wealth. But because of the problems shipping off-planet, storing valuables was an issue. Our science consultant has a way around the security, though.
Niga mandik nagig oya. Makini argam kim mamek wawak. Beraka karam kara. Eninyamak oramag yang megik. Mem amgab kugab kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
Assuming I proceed with a frontal assault, what then?
My squad will follow your initial insertion to cover your escape route. Once inside, expect heavy resistance. Regulator mercenaries and automated security, yes. But also specialists loyal to the Hutt cartel.
There's also the Hutt's prototype Isotope 5 droid. Assuming it's online, which we probably should. Still trying to find its weak points, but we're out of time.
It has to be more than a name and a power source. What can the droid do?
Nulilak apa jam kamgra. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam memnik miraka.
We estimate the Hutts have mined about 100 kilos of Isotope 5. You'll be able to move it by hand with Sitharat's help. I think that's everything. We're at your service.
Once the Isotope 5 is off-world, transfer the credits to my account. Everything else, I can handle myself.
Take care of the Empire. We'll take care of you. Nodrin, send that data on where to plant the explosives. Sitharat, get your team ready. All hands, let's go.
All right, let's do this. As you can see, I also sold all the junk clogging up our inventory. Oop. So, we now have a nice squeaky clean inventory minus boots. So now we get to go play around in a volcano. Always a good time, right? Ah, for the days of Hoth and Belsavis. Freezing cold worlds with strange volcanic areas. Okay, let's take our shuttle.
Our route is confirmed.
Excuse me. And we'll handle this as efficiently as possible. Our shuttle is invisible for some reason. Don't mind. Okay, we're down here, yeah. Alright, we can easily get past all these guys, I think. It's getting warm in here.
Hmm.
Okay. Can I hit this without aggroing that guy? Maybe.
Need some help? First detonator
yes.
set. All teams on schedule.
I don't know how you operate a console like that from the side of it, but hey. Video games, man. Okay, we are gonna have to fight this guy. This should be fun. Bonus mission.
We're picking up wildlife down there with you. We're guessing the quakes are disturbing the ecosystem. Doesn't help you, I suppose.
I started off that encounter pretty strong, but then I completely flubbed it up in the latter half.
Thought you forgot about me.
Ow. The lava. More in the northern cave. Whoa! You're not supposed to be able to move that fast. I disapprove. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Jerks. I'll just murder you all. The other guy just ran away, apparently. You can tell the enemies are getting a little tougher.
Registering the detonator. Still no Hutt activity detected.
We're still doing just fine, but yeah, it's easy to tell that they're getting stronger.
Getting lonely?
Shh. Just take a dip in the lava. So you're gonna have to fight these guys.
Okay.
That should be no problem. We'll just do this. Take care of a lot of their health. And just AoE spam. And that'll do it. Nope. A little slow.
The last of the charges are in place. Support team, confirm.
Confirming. We'll get a major ground quake when those go off. Recommend you find shelter before detonation. The mercenary's landing pad isn't far. Should be sturdy enough not to collapse.
What about the Hutts and Lord Sitherat's team?
The Hutts and the mercenaries are still busy with the revolt. Lord Sitherat and his strike team are on a mesa 3 kilometers north, waiting for word. We're all set. It's over to you.
All right. Then let's get moving.
Good as done.
Is that how I... Yeah, okay. Let's just try to take as little damage as possible.
You forgot about me.
Ugh, they aggroed on me. Fine, fine.
Trouble on the way!
The words of Master Splinter, idiots. Okay, let's see if we can't not get beat the crap out of by that guy this time. Should have stayed out of my way. I'm not gonna be able to slip through here, am I? I was. Weird.
This is the ground team, preparing to detonate charges.
Acknowledged.
I love how the creatures there aren't affected at all. Again, ignore the dogs. Ugh.
Status report.
Driving me crazy today.
Namikara Mirek Adam. Ja'uklibik.
There's a general alarm going out. But that's standard for a ground quake of this magnitude.
And the stronghold won't be getting reinforcements while the Hutts are putting down the revolt. You're clear to go inside.
Do we have schematics? Security rosters? What am I facing in there?
Sending the blueprints now. We know the place is full of regulator mercenaries and Hutt cartel specialists, but we're light on details. Lord Sitherat's team will follow you in and hold the upper levels open. Good luck.
All right. Coordinated effort. Oops. Ow. Okay, so we will enter through here. We got some fighting to get inside proper to do. Oh, Mango, I haven't forgotten. Just busy. Starting to take a little more substantial damage now. We're still fine, obviously, but... Strength. Don't care. Okay, she doesn't run in here and AoE these guys. Finish him off nice and quick. Flamethrower. Pretty cool area right here. We are gonna have to fight these guys. Okay, this one's the better. What? Why did another elite just hop down? And then disappear? What the hell is going on? That was very strange. But anyway. We handled it.
Support to ground team. The main security office is nearby. If you take control, you can open the lower levels.
Recycling cluster.
That was effective.
How could you not double the guard?
It was a ground. They happen every week.
You mercenaries have gotten soft. Guarding a rich little planet all these years. Regulators weren't worth buying off.
Should have hired me.
one bounty hunter against a whole mercenary company. You paid the wrong side.
Huh. You're good. Fancy hardware, too. But you kill thugs, and I win wars. Before McKeb, my team took down a Basilisk war droid with an M7 rocket.
Don't compare service
rockets. Way to brag.
Kill the intruders and warn the Hutts!
Sorry. Another time.
Wait a minute. The guy who was doing all that bragging is a minion. He's not even a lieutenant. Oh, this is gonna be sweet. Hi. Whee! There we go. That was pretty funny. Yeah, he's tough, alright. That's pretty amazing.
We must warn the Hutts. We must.
You will do nothing.
Good job, Citharet. I really needed the help.
Hunter. With your leave, we will hold position here. No one will pursue you. No one will close off your escape route.
Draw the line here. I will find the inner vault in the Isotope 5.
My lord, I'll start trying to access the security controls. Maybe we can link them to the gravity hook.
Begin. If we can bring Stronghold 1 under your control, perhaps it will be of use. We shall await your word.
Alright. Now it's time to... Well, I was going to say to do our part, but to continue to do our part. Perfect. Rarely do we get to the elevator right as it comes up. Mako, it's okay. It's okay, she'll join us down here. Let's go ahead and dump the stuff we don't need in our inventory, which is basically everything. And we'll open that lockbox. So they're all just turrets. Easy enough. Okay, we're heading north. Okay, here we are. The central vault. I've got mail.
Ground team. Citharet's men got us into Stronghold 1 scanners. Radiation levels spike just ahead of you.
I believe the radiation levels indicate the Hutt's Isotope 5 prototype droid is active.
This is our last chance to strategize. How do I destroy that thing?
Conventional weaponry could theoretically penetrate the droid's shields.
7.8
watt. Yeah. Molecular disruption units as defined by Skanakun. Anyway, yeah. I can't read fast enough for that guy. We need to survive long enough to reprogram the facility's guns.
Stronghold 1's weaponry is significant. Let's hear your plan, Nadrin.
Come inu nemuk. Naja naya hakam mimi miraka.
Get ready then. And good luck in there, ground team.
Here we go. Who's a good puppy? It looks so much like a dog thing. Weird dino dog. Robo dino dog. Anyway, we're gonna fight it. we're going to use these consoles. Okay, so that's the way to handle it if your companion dies midway through. Granted, if I had, she died earlier, I probably still would have been screwed, but I'm still pleased with how that went. I thought we were just dead. Got 7 minutes left in our experience booster. Whew, man. That was something.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Before we do anything else, let's look for these.
Just for you.
That's fine for now.
Oh, thank you, Master.
So here's the Isotope 5 storage tank.
Support team, I found storage tanks, but they're mostly empty. There's only one sample left.
Dun dun dun.
Apura Mamka, Mamni Nigak, Nagnaya Mamni, Kambra.
That can't be right. Keep looking.
The Hutts could have transported the rest of the stockpile before we arrived. They may have known we were coming.
We'll figure this out.
They couldn't have.
The Hutts used it all. They used up the isotope to make a damned army.
Can we extract what we need from the droids? Could there be another stockpile?
Mem amgap kugap kramanik umka giga mayamak.
Look, you have a sample. Get out of there before those things activate.
Too late.
Please stay. I am Sejin, first Archon of the new Hutt Empire and Shadow Chief of the Conquest World McCabe. I've been wondering about the Empire's presence here for some time. But of course, you wanted the isotope.
Who I work for and what I'm paid for isn't your business.
Oh, Bounty Hunter. You should have stayed with Nemro on Hutta. The only Isotope 5 left on Maked is locked in the planet's core. And when that explodes, there won't be any left at all. Our army of droids is being assembled at facilities across the planet. Your empire has nothing. Rumor is, even your emperor is missing.
Tell me what you know about those rumors. The Sith Emperor.
The Sith Emperor is presumed dead by the Jedi. They're almost ready to go public with the claim. But that's all I know. Now let's see how many droids it takes to eliminate you. More than one, I wager. But not many.
This is Lord Sitherat. There are reinforcements coming. We are under attack.
Everything's going wrong all at once. Get rid of that one.
Hunter, My team is attempting to aid you from the security center, but we cannot hold long. Awaiting orders.
What's the opposing force? What's your status?
I have 2 men down, and we face at least 30.
Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama, naya aikam.
Notrin, you're going to get them all killed.
We will do our duty.
Bastard. Between you and Citharat, we might be able to lower the stronghold's heat shield and flood the vault with lava.
The droids would be buried in molten rock, but I doubt Citharat's team would survive long enough to see it.
This is a real tough choice, actually. It's like, okay, putting aside the, you know, the thought that, you know, we might actually have any interest in Citharat, there is the idea that we could regroup and handle this later. Or we can kind of clumsily, but definitively handle them right now. But that also destroys the isotope 5 in any form. But it's already basically unusable in any form that the Empire would have really wanted in the first place. So. I think we're gonna crush the machines. She doesn't really have a lot of loyalty for the Empire, obviously. And I think in this case, it's like, well, Citharat and his men knew the risks. So yeah.
Citharat will obey. We lower the heat shield and obliterate those things.
Fine. Looks like you'll have to disrupt the vault heat shield overrides. Citharat's adjustments and the quake damage will do the rest.
Bemkanaya Nugan. Ejinim Naya Lak Umnan Mege.
We know her part, but move quickly. The droids shall burn.
Alright. This should be interesting. Okay, they're both right next to, well, across from each other, I should say. Wait. I'm not going the right way. You guys should probably get out of here. But yeah, this, I mean, it's a clumsy way of solving the problem, but it's definitive. Okay, here we go. Why are you blue? That was weird. So now we handle these shield generators. Level 55, man. Before I do anything else, let's level up. So we're already up level to do the Shadow of Revan expansion.
First override destroyed. Citharat, over to you.
3 more mercenaries dead. Protect the controls.
Okay.
Sergeant Tabrax is down. My technician is bleeding on the console. but we will do our part.
Heat shield at 40%.
He and his team are screwed. Which we kind of understood when we made the choice. Ah, BS. When we made the choice, of course. What can you do? So, like, that probably made the most sense for the character. Sithirad, strong and loyal, but at the same time, you know, we needed him to do this to ensure the problem's dealt with.
Sithirad, your status?
My men are dead. I am alone against many, but I know my duty. Lowering the heat shield.
Try to get to safety. We'll rendezvous on the upper levels.
No, we will not. But I thank you.
Wow.
No signal. You should get out before lava floods your section. We'll see you at base.
All right, so that's it for Lord Sithirad. Believe it or not, that's actually the first time I've chosen that, I think. In part due to the fact that usually when I hit level 55, I just kind of, you know, leave the expansion and move on to Shadow of Revan. But, you know, I don't think I've ever seen that before. Interesting.
You all right?
The Hutts are aware of your presence, and the isotope 5 is gone.
Yes, my lord. We have a sample, and there's more in the core, but I failed.
Today, 3 planets fell to Republic butchers. I sacrificed those worlds and my legions to buy time for this operation. You are responsible for what happened on Maquette.
You hired me to steal the isotope 5 from the Hutts. Their stockpile never existed. You want the isotope 5 another way? That's a whole other job.
You begin to irritate me, mercenary.
You're irritating me.
We have a chance to forge a new empire. An empire united in loyalty and passion, not simplistic dedication to an unseen emperor. But fail to procure the isotope 5 and the empire dies forever. Solve this.
Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya aka mimnik miraka.
And we can't mine the isotope ourselves before the planet explodes. Even if the Hutts cooperated, we'd never get enough.
If the isotope 5 is locked in the core, and the core is about to detonate, then that's where we need to focus. How do we slow the destruction of the planet? How do we save Maqeb?
I don't know if that's possible.
Viraka Karamkara. Eninyamok Uramag Yangmigik.
Yeah, that's senseless.
The Empire has no higher priority. Nadrin, contact the Science Bureau. Bring in any outside help you need. Niar, search Solida Hesk's databanks. Her mining company must have studied the planet's geology. The rest of you, maintain security and assist wherever needed. We have work to do.
Save the planet, though. The timing. If the Hutts realize the planet's not about to blow, they'll never leave willingly. We can't afford a ground war. We still need them to evacuate.
The Hutts and the Republic can't learn what we're trying to do. Consider information control your priority.
Kalajiwa Nimok. Epemgam Nyama Naya Aikam.
Terrace Engineering Post here.
Stabilizing Muckup's core is theoretically possible, but we don't have enough data.
Quest Geo Survey Station. We need to induce the isotope 5 inside McKeb to release an energy pulse, allowing us to map all of its deposits.
Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, unka kiga mayamak.
Summarize the science for me, Nadrin. What am I doing down there?
Nibaga klamka, gakyam, glaknimu amya galak. Bomo gala apaya. Nilama imi amka amga.
If we do this, our best access point is the laser drill shaft, where the isotope 5 was originally discovered. The shaft runs kilometers under a mining station, and it's been abandoned, so probably treacherous. But less chance of Hutt interference.
Why would the Hutts have abandoned the mining station?
Still trying to open those files, but something about safety issues.
Laporam amka, mamni nigak, nagnaya mamni, kambra.
Be careful. The center of a planet isn't built for people.
No kidding. That is an understatement. Yeah, it's way worse, of course. Okay. So we're heading to the center of the planet. That's something, right? Before our next experience complete thingy, we'll want to use another experience booster. Though our experience we got for that one was pretty meager. I think probably once you hit level 55, just the experience you're getting is significantly stifled.
At your service, sir.
Alright, here we go.
Tunnel route is confirmed.
So as you can see, there's a lot of story in McKeb. There's just cutscene after cutscene, one after another. Keeps it interesting. Can I drop down safely from here? Maybe? I'd rather do it this way. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so let's access this console.
Thought you forgot about me. Support team, do you read? I've arrived at the drill shaft.
Position confirmed.
Manalak laki, nabi nek kameraka. Gala jiwa nimok. Epemgam nyama naya aikam.
I was there for the briefing. I'll begin descent shortly.
I've been going through the mine site blueprints. I'll copy you on the data. And it looks like the machinery is offline. You want to flip the backup generators, get power to the turbo lifts and locks. But there are life forms down there, big ones.
Are we talking about wildlife? Something native to McKeb?
Reports say the deep drilling caused an infestation of some kind. Why the rig was abandoned, I think. Could be relatives of those creatures in the caves around Stronghold 1. Be on the lookout, anyway. Support team out.
Sounds nice and dangerous.
Try to be more careful.
Okay. This is gonna be a hike down. Oh wait, I had to go that way, didn't I? Yeah, they're gonna knock me off. Pretty much without a doubt. Let's just do this. Now we'll handle these guys. On to the next. won't attack me. They're gonna attack me. And there was no way around that one. Let's just get these guys on me, too. Make the most use of our death from love. Hey, that's supposed to be a flamethrower. There we go. And these are aim. Which we don't really have any use for at this point. Let's finish healing up before we fight this guy.
Okay.
Armored Underwalker. Wait, are we? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm actually a little confused about where I'm going. Was there a path over this way? Can I get back there that way? It looks like I can. Okay, I didn't even see this. That's my fault. I thought it just ran into a wall. That was silly of me. Admittedly. Piece of cake, Mako. You said it. Ain't no thing. Okay, so the easiest way is going to be to go this way, cross over this beam, except for the enemies that are located right there. Drop down! And yes, there we go. Perfect. Never a doubt in my mind. Obviously. Oh wait, that is in there. Can I get by? Yes, awesome.
Getting lonely?
Unexpected, honestly. Hopefully they don't get us on the way out.
Ground to support team. There's something blocking my way. The mineshaft is capped.
Checking the blueprints. Capping is standard practice when a site is shut down. There should be another route. All right, sending details. Head on in and get ready to run the experiment.
Roger, Dodger. A maintenance shaft, which I'm sure there are no enemies in. Of course, that would just be silly. I'm going the wrong way with this, but you can think about it.
Not just a pretty sidekick, Buster.
Pretty hard. I didn't even need to fight him, so that's entirely my fault, but he didn't require the use of our defensive cooldowns yet, though, so I'd say we're still in pretty good shape. We should be able to slip by these guys just by running through the back area. Oh wait, no we can't, because we have to go that way. Okay, well, can I squeeze by this way? Yes, is the answer to that, surprisingly. Alright, that worked out pretty well. Saved us a little unnecessary combat. When it's almost an hour in here, we are gonna have to fight these guys. Attack me! We don't have to fight that guy this time. These guys are really ugly. Which way am I going? Actually, it doesn't matter which way I go, does it? This way is probably a little safer in terms of I could probably avoid combat. That is, if that guy would stop moving so fast. Okay. Let's just awkwardly access this from the back, but not really. We'll do it from the side, though.
Ground team to support. We're in position.
Acknowledged. Signal when you've unloaded the equipment.
Keep checking its status. I'll buy us whatever time we need.
Time to fight. Is it all these guys? I guess so. Coming to attack. Buy some time for Mako to heal us a little bit. Let's lure them into our fight. Oh, there's only one of them, isn't there? In that case, now you gotta sweat it. Ferocious Deep Dweller. Where is... Oh! I knew that. Hi. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins! Ow! That was unkind, my friend. Don't appreciate being such a jerk off. Want to shoot him? Maybe? Gonna take some damage from my shield too, just gratifying. Stop doing that. Enemies that do a lot of knockback and knockdown really irritate me.
Is the inductor fully charged?
100% and holding. Ready when you are.
Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka na jaki na mapamyak.
Yeah.
Nodrin, what is that?
Kemapa Amkanaya. Kimino Nemo. Najanaya Akam.
That's not good.
How did I know this operation couldn't run smoothly? Suggestions, anyone?
You need as much distance as possible. There's an emergency shelter near the cavern entrance. Go.
Here we go. Be quiet. I'm busy. Over here? Yeah, not that one. Okay, these guys are gonna fight me. Let's go. Great, this guy. Oh. Okay, good. We didn't have to fight him, at least. Oh, no. Regulators.
Don't move.
Weapon steady!
No time for this.
Funny thing is, I thought the Archon was being paranoid. Who keeps tabs on an old drill site? Pity your master was so attentive. He's only sent you to your doom. We'll see. Fire at will.
Basically, in this case, she's like, we don't have time to talk. So, she's immediately going to engage them. Well, that was easy.
Squad 79 to carrier. We need reinforcements. Blast it.
No.
I'd prefer to execute you myself, but the cave-in should suffice. Goodbye. Damn you!
Oh, man. This is going well.
6 hours. Sir, she must be running out of air.
She pushed that out of the way. Superhuman, Caitlin. Grr.
We came as soon as we could.
I mean, I guess she does wear power armor, so, you know, I guess that kind of makes sense.
The important thing is we survived. You did well. Now tell me about the team.
We came in as soon as those creatures cleared out. Set up a base camp on the mining platform.
We got the data, though.
Nodrin and the others, they think they can save Makeb.
We're on track after all. What's the plan?
We can go over everything up top. The laser drills are going to be key.
We've got another live one.
Regulator mercenaries, sir. Found them under the rocks. Still alive, if barely.
No, we're not letting them go.
The mercenaries need to understand who they're facing.
Oh, man.
Kill most. Make the others suffer. And send them home.
I didn't mean all that.
Comrades, to rethink attacking us again.
Any particulars you want done?
I was just like, execute them.
Operations Handbook, Second Appendix. Don't get squeamish. I had a lot of time to read at the Ministry of Logistics. We'll see you on the platform.
I didn't mean to be quite that brutal.
Try to be more careful.
Like, torture them and let them go, kill the others. I'm like, didn't mean to be. Yeah, that's a little much, but, you know. Yeah. Anyway, we're going back to the, what you call it, the gravity hook. And once we get there, I'm going to end the video. This one ran a bit long, but, you know, it would have been mean to just end the episode in the middle of us being trapped or something, so. Yeah. We sure did lose a lot of our affection with Mako there. 480. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot of ground to make up. But anyway, what can you do? So, as always, thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you all next time.